Iron Throne of the Gods. Well, it looks like the Iron Throne is actually very real, and experts the world over are suggesting that the void found within the Great Pyramid could actually house this ancient alien artifact. Wait till you hear this one, guys. The void that has been recently discovered in the Great Pyramid is so old that the dynastic Egyptians probably did not even know it was there. Unlike the Ark of the Covenant that was stripped and shipped about all over the place when it was looted from the king's chamber, the ancient relics that are hypothesized to exist in the unreachable mystery void are untouched. So it gets you wondering, is there really ancient advanced technology still present here? We say yes, and we are just about to tell you why, guys. The Iron Throne has confounded experts for ages. It is mentioned countless times in the ancient texts of Egypt, but as it has never been properly associated with any particular place or time, it came to Earth as a meteorite and was carved into a throne. Pieces that were hacked away from the throne were made into ceremonial daggers and were gifted to pharaohs as the ages passed. It is believed the Iron Throne sits in the chamber, which is at least 30 meters long. When the void was discovered in 2017, researchers said it constituted the first major inner structure found in the Great Pyramid since the 19th century. Using an imaging method and a robot based on cosmic rays, scientists uncovered one of the mysteries of the Great Pyramid. Further exploration is needed, of course, but it can't be denied that this pyramid, the most mysterious place on Earth, the only surviving wonder of the ancient world, and the most accurate structure on Earth, still has secrets waiting to be uncovered. The size and scale of the pyramid project is unthinkable in modern times, and you just have to suggest that it is trying to tell us something. When will we start listening? For the moment, the prospections are to approximate to allow us any definitive conclusions. However, the existing information, together with what we know about the funerary religions of ancient Egypt, are sufficient to attempt at an explanation of the void, which has been shown to exist inside the pyramid of Khufu. It appears indeed that this void is not a failure in the construction. Neither can be interpreted as a structural feature such as a reliving chamber. We proposed here that the void corresponds to a non-functional copy of the Great Gallery, beginning at the egress of the northern lower shaft and built to contain a symbolic object located under the apex of the pyramid. The object might be a throne endowed with sheets of meteoritic iron in accordance with some resurrection passages of the pyramid text. What do you guys think of the mysterious void at the Great Pyramid of Giza? Could an Iron Throne made of meteoric iron really exist within this chamber? Comments below, and thank you for watching.